The fundamental condition for countries like Georgia to actually be able to develop a PPP pipeline is the capacity of the administration in terms of leading these projects and delivering these projects. Other conditions obviously include an investor-friendly environment, which I believe Georgia is working on, but also security and safety issues are fundamental. But basically, my number one condition would be that the administration is capable of leading and procuring those projects.